Tomorrow, as people across the country honor the legacy of the Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., thousands will line the streets of uptown Charlotte for the annual MLK parade. Bands, crowds, marchers filled the street last year. You can expect the same tomorrow morning. Starts at 10 a.m. on 9th Street in Tryon. Charlotte has held the annual parade now since 1981. That parade will cause a few street closures. Traffic Team 9's Mark Taylor looks at how this will impact getting around uptown tomorrow.